this climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. That's more than 2 minutes separating them! Oh my, the guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. Another attack in the leading group! There are just 15 kilometers left. One of the motorcyclists says that a rider is down. Apparently, he didn't interfere with the race. The finish line is getting close. The rider's just past the 10 kilometers road sign. There are just 5 kilometers left.
Acceleration by Bardet.
Now the guys up front are asking serious questions of the riders in the rear as more of them are left in the wake. The riders are in a portion above 10%.
Counterattack by Michael Woods.
One of the favorites is giving an inch!
Counterattack by Tim Valens.
There goes the sprint! The strongmen are giving their all!
Victory for Romain Bardet.
The tail-enders are still coming in.
And here are a few of the key moments.
Thank you.